Katherine Graham.
Chartreuse 2000.
Answer there. The other is
yes! $8,000.
Okay, for an even $20,000 if you are correct. Act one of Wicked ends with this high-flying song.
What is Defying Gravity?
That is right.
Yes!